What was old is new again.
It is finished, then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
The constructs are awakened by a key?
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, or what?
Isn't that what troubles you?
How will I know when I've found this construct?
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a Maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a Maker's being, his memories and emotions, a story half remembered. Life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone can bear it.
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The Maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken.
Forge blazes again, Ryder, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken?
Well, sure, this key is special. Valis doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye, he mourns the loss of his friend.
Valis had a friend?
Och, aye. His great hammer, Splinterbone. It felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here. And it weighs heavy upon him. If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
Why use a key to awaken the constructs?
Spirit doesn't pass through stone, unless you carve a channel for it. That's what the key is for. It's sharp enough to slide through the stuff of life. Be careful where you point it.
What was Valis doing in a dungeon?
We hoped to restore the shattered forge within, but it was corrupted and overrun by the sea vermin. We barely escaped with our lives, no thanks to Khan.
You let that pup guide you?
Aye. At the time, we did not see the harm, but Khan would do anything to prove himself. I fear one day he will go too far. You will find the hammer just past the fjord. The Stonefather be with you, horseman.
Who disturbs my sleep? A fleshling in the Forge lands. You have the look of neither angel nor demon. When last I woke, they were the children of creation. For your kind, I do not recognize.
How long have you been sleeping?
How long? That I do not know. But I seem to be half my normal stature. The construct sleep, the stone wanders. Perhaps you might find my wayward self and return it to me.
How can I do that?
Take this. Piece of me to awaken the old stone and remind it of life.
What should I call you?
Ulron is what I was called in flesh, but in stone, I have no name. You will find my stone scattered across.
Huh?